Taiwan has formed its first travel bubble, and it's with one of its diplomatic allies, Palau.
The highly anticipated program will open on April 1st, offering cooped-up locals a chance to vacation overseas. Travelers will need to test negative for COVID to qualify, but they will need to face 14 days of quarantine upon returning to Taiwan. Wearing masks with the flags of Taiwan and Palau, government officials announced the Taiwan-Palau travel bubble. According to the preliminary plan, China Airlines will offer two round-trip flights, each capped at 110 group tourists. Palau's president will visit Taiwan on March 28th and depart on April 1st, the same day the first tour group leaves Taiwan for Palau.
Indeed, it is the first of its kind in the Asia-Pacific region, and we are thrilled about it. As for the opening of our borders, this is a new approach for us.
Taiwanese passengers must arrive at the airport 4.5 hours before departure to get a PCR COVID test. They'll receive the results 2.5 hours later. If it's negative, they'll be allowed to board the plane and won't have to get another test upon arrival in Palau. After returning to Taiwan, travelers will be subject to a more stringent form of self-health management, after which they'll get tested again. If the test is COVID negative, they can continue on with 9 days of regular self-health management. They will not have to complete the 14 days of quarantine currently required for arrivals to Taiwan.
In the future, travelers leaving Taiwan will be first taken to the shipping container facility for sample collection in groups. When the results come out, they'll be allowed to check in and enter the controlled area.
Public health precautions will be in place during the trip. The CCC says entry to Palau is strictly one group in, one group out. Tourists must keep their distance from locals traveling from place to place in shuttles. They'll have to stay at hotels certified by the Palauan government. Designated dining areas will be arranged to maintain social distancing.
If they or someone they live with tests positive for COVID, we would launch an investigation into the contacts. Of course, their close contacts would not be allowed to fly.
The CCC says that before leaving for Palau, those who test positive will be contact traced. The rest of the group will be allowed to depart. The health chief says the rules will be reviewed on a rolling basis. If all goes smoothly in the first 3 weeks of the travel bubble, service will be doubled to 4 return flights a week. Later on, they could be further increased to a maximum of 8 return flights every week.